You have the House of Representatives. You have the votes. You should pass
No, we don't have the votes. Because in the Senate, we need 60 votes.